Hello, ladies and gentlemen. You are once again welcome to my channel. My name is Clement Ikeru, your humble host. And in today's video segment, I will be sharing with you a short biography of Nollywood famous actress Camilla Mberekpe. Her current net worth, her humble beginning, her success story, her life history, her personal records, how she started and how she rose to fame.
Camilla Mberekpe is a famous Nollywood actress and a television personality known for playing wicked roles in movies. She was born on 29 April 1960 in Enugu State in the southeastern part of Nigeria. She is currently 57 years old. She is very beautiful, creative, skillful, gifted and talented in acting and interpretation of movie roles. Camilla Mberekpe completed both her primary and secondary school education in Enugu State in the southeastern part of Nigeria and obtained both her first school leaving certificate and West African Senior School certificate. After completing her secondary school education, Camilla Mberekpe worked in many places before settling for acting. In the early 1990s, Camilla Mberekpe joined the Nigerian movie industry Nollywood and started featuring in Nollywood movies. Camilla Mberekpe became highly famous after playing the role of a mysterious priestess in the Nollywood blockbuster movie Across the River alongside the late Mona Obiokwe, Alaso Wariboko and Jerry Amilo. The movie brought her to fame and earned her a nomination for Best Actress in a Supporting Role at the African Magic Viewer Choice Awards. Camilla Mberekpe always plays the role of a wicked person in movies. People have misinterpreted her to be an evil person due to the fact that she interprets her role very well and makes her character look real. Due to her character in movies, people have classified her to be a wicked person, whereas she's a good and kind-hearted person. Camilla Mberekpe has acted in more than 200 Nollywood movies, which include Baby Police, Common Man, End of the River, Across the River, The Guilty, Games Fools Play, Chidera, Drummer Boy, Tea or Coffee, Holy Anger, Illegal Brother, Sins of the Heart, Beloved, Jumbo and Roskate, etc. She always played the roles of a witchcraft, mysterious princess, wicked stepmother, wicked mother-in-law, and a troublesome woman in Nollywood movies. On 29 April 2013, Camilla Mberekpe created a controversy when she visited the Synagogue Church of All Nations in Lagos State, Nigeria for deliverance. During the deliverance, which was performed by the General Overseer, Prophet T.B. Joshua, she confessed of being a witchcraft and was reported to have been delivered from witchcraft that day by Prophet T.B. Joshua. Camilla Mberekpe is currently one of the most gifted, most skillful, most creative and most talented actresses in Nigeria and has the ability to interpret her roles very well. Her numerous roles in movies goes to show that she is definitely a force to reckon with in Nollywood movies, and she has proven that. Camilla Mberekpe is very versatile when it comes to acting. She is often cast as a mother or wicked stepmother in many Nollywood movies, and she performs her role very well and makes her character to look real before the viewers. Camilla Mberekpe, in the course of her acting career, has won several awards, which include Most Promising Actress in Nigeria at the African Movie Academy Awards and Best Actress in a Supporting Role at the African Magic Viewer Choice Awards. She is currently married with beautiful children. Camilla Mberekpe is currently one of the richest and most influential actress in Nigeria with an estimated net worth of $200,000.
That is a short biography of Nollywood famous actress Camilla Mberekpe. I hope you love this video. If you do, please subscribe to my channel and share this video on your social media. You can come back for more and love encouraging you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for taking the time to watch my videos, and I say may God bless you all.